Ford has agreed to pay more than $10 million to two workers who say they were subjected to racial and sexual harassment. The settlement follows a government investigation into the accusations at two Chicago area auto plants. The U.S. Equal Employment Opportunity Commission says it found evidence female and black workers were harassed on the job.